got to check in early. Corner tip of the building, the resort. The liquor is always nice. And they gave us a fancy wine over here for being regulars. That's cool. I told them, hey, I forgot my toothbrush. And they hooked it up, not even with the cheap hotel toothbrushes. I wonder if they bought it for me. I'm not sure. But I paid a lot of money throughout the years. Ryu, Cancun. They don't have the dip you like, you bring it. The dips here are very watery. The ranch, the dip, and you know what? The fries, they taste just like McDonald's. Not kidding. You see that the ferry boarding area is not in service. Helen just came the tornado. As you guys could see, the ferry station over here by Rio Cancun is not in service, just down the street. Helen destroyed the roof right there for the boarding station, so you guys are gonna have to go to Puerto Juarez if you want to get on a ferry. Heads up, this is October 2024.
Lasagna. ¿Y tú, Brianna?
Oh, mira. Filet.
This video is for when people say, you should see how beautiful Cancun is. Well, it's just a rainy day. It rains everywhere in the world, to the best of my knowledge. But today, luckily, is checkout day. And no neat to enjoy this pour right here. But this is just like every other city, state in the world. Also, just a heads up, there's no same day delivery Mexican Amazon. They actually send the product from the US, takes about 5 days. So no same day delivery, heads up, even though there's an Amazon app in Mexico. Thank you.